Which gift is mine? I think I found it. Oh my goodness, what's inside? I don't think I know, but I can't wait to find out. Oh my gosh, this one's so big. It's for me? Oh my goodness, I can't wait to find out what it is.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell time and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air. What a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet.
Jingle bell. And welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, it's going to be a Christmas wish list 2015. Last year I did one of these videos on my other channel and it got quite a good feedback, so I thought I'd do it again for you guys on this channel. And my dog just came here to join us and he wanted to say hello, right? Okay. When I filmed this video, it got a lot of good attention. So yeah, and if you guys didn't know, I'm doing Vlogmas this year, so that's really cool, and I'm on day 5, and I'm actually filming, and you guys got to see some behind the scenes of this video, and it's on the same channel, so it's really easy. I'll leave it linked in the description box if y'all want to go watch my Vlogmas. There's 4 of them up for the past 4 days, and since it's December 5th, the 5th one will be uploaded tonight. But yeah, after it's edited and all that stuff, that will be uploaded tonight. But give this video a thumbs up if you guys are enjoying Vlogmas. And if you're not watching it, then click the link in the description box. You guys can go check them out, because y'all get to see a bunch of stuff that I do every single day up until Christmas. And of course, the behind the scenes of me filming. This is my first holiday video on this channel. And just because I've been so busy with trying to do Vlogmas and video plannings and all that type of stuff, that this is my first one. Yeah, so it's pretty cool. And I'm really excited for my first holiday video. So I'm just gonna get started on to what I want this year for Christmas. Before I begin this video, I just want you guys to know that my parents asked me to make this a wish list, and I wasn't planning to upload it to YouTube until a lot of people were asking like for a holiday gift guide. And I kind of thought this was similar, just because the things I'm asking for, if y'all like want to get an idea of if you don't know what to ask for Christmas and y'all want to get some ideas from it, I have stuff on my list that's from like a couple of dollars all the way up into like the more expensive side. Like, if you guys don't know what to ask for and y'all want to check this video out and just want to see what I ask for, then, or what I'm asking for, then y'all can kind of get the gist of it, or kind of like see if there's anything on my list that y'all want to ask for. And yeah, everything on my list I'm not expecting to get at all. And even if I don't get anything for Christmas, or if it's just one thing on my list, or if it's nothing on my list, I will be so grateful and thankful, because in my opinion, Christmas is not about the gifts. It's about spending time with your family and enjoying Christmas. And it's not about the gifts to me at all. So if I don't even get anything from my list, I'll be totally okay with that. Like, I'm not gonna like be sad or anything like that, because it's, like I said, it's about my family and me spending time with my family. And yeah, so I guess without further ado, let's just get started into this video. By the way, during the video, I will have little video clips on the screen in either 4 corners showing the item that, if it works, I don't know if it's going to work, but if I don't put it, then I'll probably put pictures at the end. But if it works, you'll have little pictures or videos on the sides of the screen showing y'all examples of what I'm talking about. So without further ado, let's just get right into it. The thing that I have on my list is all white Nike Air Force Ones. And every year I ask for like a pair of sneakers. By the way, sorry to interrupt the video really fast, but give this video a thumbs up if y'all want to see a what I got for Christmas this year after Christmas. Because I don't want to film it if nobody wants to see it. Normally I only film those videos if it's requested or if people want to see it. So thumbs this video up if y'all want to see that video. But now let's just continue. So the first thing that I have on my list is all white Nike Air Force Ones. These shoes run around $75 for youth, and if you're in med, probably like $100. But they're Nikes, and they are really, really nice. And they're from back, like, not back in the day, but like they were worn back in like the 1990s and stuff like that. And now they're back in style, kind of like hoverboards, you know. But yeah, they were worn in like the 1990s, and now they're back in style. And I want the low top versions. Like I said, they'll either be, it'll be on the screen or at the end of this clip. But that, yeah, so that is what I wanted on my first thing. And I wanted them in either color, but my favorite one would be in all whites or in all black because I just really want them. And I think they're super. So the second thing that I had on my list was a bag. And the picture I showed my parents was a Michael Kors bag, but I know that they're really expensive. So I'm not asking for a Michael Kors bag. I'm asking for a bag that looks like Michael Kors, but it's not Michael Kors. Like, it doesn't have to be name brand, just, like, a bag. But, like, I want, like, a side bag like that. And that it's, like, just about this big like that. And that, like, hangs here. And, like I said, you guys will see pictures to reference if you guys want to understand what I'm talking about. But I want it like that. And the picture I found, Michael Kors was, like, it was a Michael Kors picture. But I just put the Michael Kors picture there so I could give them, like, a gist of the design that I want the bag to be, if that makes any sense. And, yeah, so the third thing. The third thing that I want on my list is a guitar. And I really, really, really want a guitar. And I don't want, like, one for now. I don't want one that, like, are $100, like that. If you go on eBay, you can get them for, like, $30. But, like, the adult size or youth-sized ones, the kids' ones are, like, $15. Like, just for the beginner ones. Not like the actual, oh, I'm going to go sing at a like concert, nothing like that. Just like a beginner one, and then like $30 for the adult or youth ones on eBay. And I really, really want one because, as you guys know, when I was in, oh, you guys may not know, but when I was in elementary school, I played the violin, and when I was in middle school, I played the trumpet, and I'm going to start playing the clarinet in school, and then now I want to learn how to play the guitar, and later in my life, I want to learn how to play the piano as well. So I like learning how to play instruments, so I really want to learn how to play the guitar, and I really, really want to get the guitar. So that is on my Christmas wish list. So, yeah. The next thing that's on my Christmas wish list is a Polaroid camera. These Polaroid cameras are $69.99, depending on where you get them from. That is the price that they are sold for in Best Buy, and they have all different types of colors in Best Buy, and the color I really, really want is, like, either a light pink or, like, a light twinkle, like, blue color, like a sky blue kind of color, or pastel blue. That would be better. Way to put it, but a pastel blue kind of color would be so pretty. So I really, really want a Polaroid Instamax mini camera. I think that's what they're called. But yeah, so the next thing that I have on my list, which I do not think I'm going to get, but hey, it's worth the shot. And I really, really, really want a hoverboard. Oh my god, I really, really, really want one. And if y'all don't know what a hoverboard is, where have you been? No, I'm kidding. But if you guys don't know what a hoverboard is, I will be sure to insert a video clip or a picture of a hoverboard. But I really, really, really desperately want one so bad. Whew, I really want one. Because, like, I don't know. I just want one so I can, like, zoom around the house. And just think it would be really cool. Last time, or last year, the beginning of this year, I really wanted a penny board. And, like, I asked for one, but I never got one. So I just, on my birthday, I just went and bought myself one. No, on my sister's birthday, I bought us both one so we could, like, penny board together, and I love my penny board, so I really want a hoverboard, even though, like, two completely different things. I love my penny boards. I think the hoverboard would be even more fun, so I really, really want that. I'm sorry if I'm looking to the side a lot and not looking directly at the camera. I apologize. Now on to the next thing that I am asking for this Christmas, or on my Christmas wish list. So another thing that I really, 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 really want are just some classic all-white shoes. I know I'm asking for the all-white Nike Air Max. Did I say Nike Air Max? I meant all-white Air Force Ones if I said Nike Air Max in the beginning. But I know I'm asking for the all-white Nike Air Force Ones. Since I'm asking for those, I would wear those pretty much when every outfit can, like, go with it. But I don't want to be wearing them every day or every other day or something like that to where they get dirty. So I just want another pair of, like, classic cheapy white shoes. So that way, like, you know, I can just wear them and then don't worry about them getting dirty or just anything like that. So, yeah. So the final things that I'm just asking for, and that's just gift cards to places like Forever 21, Target, Best Buy, Amazon. Just things like that. Just little small gift cards, nothing major. And then just some clothes and shoes and just a little stuff like that. The three main things that were on my list that were a little bit... Oh, one more thing I'm asking for is a vlog camera. And it could be like a little Canon one, but I want another vlog camera, so yeah. Last year, my parents got me like an actual camera to film with for Christmas, and this year I'm asking for a vlog camera. So yeah, those are just some of the things that I'm asking for this year. And if I don't get anything like on there and they get me something different, I'll totally love it no matter what. So that is the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If y'all enjoyed, make sure you give this video a thumbs up. And remember, give this video a thumbs up if y'all want to see my what I got for Christmas this year. And if I don't get enough thumbs up, then I just won't do it because I don't really, like, sometimes people think I'm trying to brag or something like that, and I'm not. So yeah. It's just upon your guys' request. So if y'all want to see it, then make sure you give this video a thumbs up. And make sure you check the description box for my links to Vlogmas. If y'all want to go see me vlog every single day up until Christmas, then go check that out. But yeah, so thanks for watching this video, and I really hope you guys enjoyed. If you're new to my channel, then hit the subscribe button if you're enjoying me. And if you're not new to my channel, then thanks for staying subscribed. And I love you all so much. Bye, guys. Mwah!